In this tutorial, we'll teach you how to add and edit text tiles and dive into the many ways you can use Tome's AI to refine written content. Let's get started by adding a new text tile. You can simply go to the toolbar, click Add, or drag and drop the tile where you want it to be placed. Let's add a text tile for a headline and one for a body text. Let's drop in our text and brighten up our headline by changing the style, alignment, and color. In this case, the original color and alignment work better, so we'll change them back. If you want to expand your narrative, you can also add a subheading. Now let's edit our body text. We'll draft our text, and since this text is better conveyed as pointers, we can choose between bullets or lists. To add a caption below, we'll enter a short sentence and change the text to the caption style. Let's talk about how you can build upon your written concepts further by using Tome's AI as your thought partner. Highlight any text on a page that you want to sharpen up. See the AI edit feature that pops up? Click on it to help you rewrite or create alternate versions of your text so you can craft the most effective narrative. You can adjust the tone of the text to something that sounds more professional or more casual. You can extend or reduce the length of your text, or fix pesky typos. Tome's AI has got you covered. And just like that, you've learned how to become a masterful editor in Tome. In our next tutorial, we'll learn how to add and edit image tiles, including generating images with AI.